Ciao.
So you want to go for a ride? No, Das, I'll help you down.
I'm climbing up the wood. See that? That society has all but lost a working knowledge of how to live off-grid. Our ancestors knew how because there was no off-grid, it was the way of life, it was what everybody was doing. But we have been trapped in a matrix where nobody knows what to do without a light switch, without a toilet, without running water.
Good job.